When I was in the fourth grade, I did a report on my favorite animal, the wolf. There are a lot of interesting facts about wolves, and one of them is that they usually are part of a wolf pack. Now, an adult wolf can function in the wild as a loner, but survival is much more likely when you stick with the group. Listen to what it says in Ecclesiastes 4, verses 9 through 12. Two people are better off than one, for they can help each other succeed. If one person falls, the other can reach out and help. But someone who falls alone is in real trouble. Likewise, two people lying close together can keep each other warm. But how can one be warm alone? A person standing alone can be attacked and defeated, but two can stand back to back and conquer. Three are even better, for a triple braided cord is not easily broken. God didn't design us to be lone wolves. We were meant to be with and around other people. Being part of a pack is the first line of defense against feelings of loneliness. So take a look at your life to see where you could benefit from not going it alone. Then, reach out to others and connect today.